Okay, so in this new version, Dad's driving the car. Mom's next to him, admiring.
How about a convertible? Little boy and little girl in the back. Dad's got a pipe in his mouth. Jesus, it's gonna look like 1955.
1955 was a good year.
I don't remember. 1965 was a good year.
I got married.
Moms love Burger Chef because it's an answer to a crisis. What if Mom's coming home from work?
It's her profession.
You are surrounded by all kinds of mothers who work dumb.
It's too sad for an ad.
Fine. She burned the roast. She dented the fender.
Keep going.
She backed over the dog. Little Katie's pregnant. Jimmy got drafted, but there's still a burger and fries on that table. Does this family exist anymore? Are there people who eat dinner and smile at each other instead of watching TV? Did you ever do that with your family?
I don't remember.
The hell do I know about being a mom? I just turned 30, Don.
Shit. When?
A couple weeks ago. Doesn't matter. Kept it as secret as I could. Now I'm one of those women lying about her age. I hate them.
I worry about a lot of things. But I don't worry about you.
What do you have to worry about?
That I never did anything. And that I don't have anyone.
I was in Ohio, Michigan, Pennsylvania. I looked in the window of so many station wagons. What did I do wrong?
You're doing great.
What if there was a place where you could go? Where there was no TV. And you could break bread. And whoever you were sitting with was family.
And now the end is near. So I face.
That's it. That's more what it is.
Do you hear this?
I know, they're playing it all the time.
You think that's a coincidence? Come on.
I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. More,
much more than this. I did it my